fairly simple story, really. We were out at the site of Colonel Thomas Talbot's grave, had the camera out, and we just happened to see this. Well, it was broad daylight, you know. We weren't expecting to see anything. Next thing you know, frickin' Tom Zombie comes running out of the bush. I mean, what do you think? Well, come on, it's clearly Tom Zombie. Based on all the descriptions, plus he is running through a graveyard. I mean, really, what more proof do you need? I know some people have wondered where his bell is. If it's Tom Zombie, where is the Tremeric bell? Well, the answer is pretty obvious. One of his minions is holding on to it for him. I mean, could you run with a bell? It'd drive anybody crazy. I know people out there are going to question the authenticity of this video. All I can say is that I was there, we saw this, and here is the video to prove it. What does it mean? How am I supposed to know? I suppose if I had to guess, I'd say that something is up with the curse. Maybe because the festival hasn't happened yet this year, maybe something else. I just hope like hell that we have zombies show up to satisfy the contract, or who knows what this crazy fool will do. Some scary stuff, man. Some really scary stuff.